brought in a counterfeiter from Cuba, right?
Sal spent a couple of months trying to print the money himself, but none of it was worth a damn. The color was wrong, printing was cockeyed, you name it. He needed someone who knew what the fuck they were doing. So he used his connections and found a man named Alvarez.
And this Alvarez was also counterfeiting money for Castro.
Most of our enemies counterfeit American money. Hell, some of our allies do too.
Sorry, he's gone.
What do you mean he's gone? All you had to do is drive down to the goddamn lighthouse and pick him up.
It's not my fault Alvarez is running all over the goddamn place. I wanted to lock his ass up, but you wouldn't hear of it. The last thing we need is Zaraga finding out that we treated his nephew like dog shit. You understand? Then Lincoln Clay comes in shooting the shit out of everything.
Lincoln Clay. Lincoln Clay. I'm so sick and fucking tired of hearing about this cocksucker. He's just one man. A fucking nigger. We're skating a thin line here, Tommy. You understand? This thing falls apart. We fucked all of us.
So, what the fuck would you do?
What the fuck would I do?
Listen here, this ain't rocket science. If that fucking nigga got to Alvarez, it means he knows about the place. He's gonna come after him, you understand? Get your ass down to that motherfucking gym and protect them.
Yeah, sure. I'm on it.
This shit ends right here, right now. No more fuck-ups.
Fuck me.
According to these reports, Tommy Marcano had the money press in a boxing gym he operated.
Tommy knew Lincoln was coming for the plates, but he felt he had to keep up appearances. The second he started canceling fights and shutting the place down was the second people started thinking he was out of his league. He wasn't about to allow that to happen.
How did Lincoln Clay gain access to the gym?
He had me track down a man named Alcee Bennett. Alcee is a small-time hustler that worked for Sammy until he double-crossed him and was kicked out of the Hollow. After that, he scratched out a living recruiting fighters for Tommy's jungle fights. If he vouched for Lincoln at the door, Lincoln could get in without a big ruckus.
Alcee's by the Briar Patch, not far from here. I'll stop by and say hello, see how he's getting along. Have fun.
Well, fuck me running. If it ain't Lincoln Clay.
Surprised to see me, Alcee?
I heard about Sammy and Ellis. Tough break. I guess you made it out okay.
Speak of them once more, and I'll slice you from ear to asshole. Let's go. I'm taking a drive.
Assuming I don't have a choice here.
What do you think?
Lead the way.
My fault.
Well, you know I've stayed away. I ain't stepped foot in the Hollow since November of 62. Almost 6 years.
You gonna kill us!
was I saying? You know I've stayed away. I ain't stepped foot in the Hollow since November of 62. Almost 6 years.
I know.
Can you at least tell me where we're going?
The Acadia. It's where Tommy Marcano holds his jungle fights, right?
It is.
And you've been recruiting black fighters for him?
I have.
Good. Because I want in.
What? Why?
I wanted you to know I'd have told you.
If I'm sticking my ass out like that, I need to know why.
Motherfucker, you lucky to be alive after what you did to Sammy. You really think he wouldn't notice you stealing all that money?
Look, I paid for that 100 times over. 6 years banished from the only place I ever call home. Christ, I couldn't even go see my mama on her deathbed.
You made your choice. And now it's time to make another one.
And I do this.
You get a clean slate. Come and go through the Hollow as you please.
Fuck. Okay.
I hear if you win out, Tommy meets you in person. That true?
He likes the size of me. You trying to wreck? Anyway, like I was saying, he likes the size of the winners. See if there's someone he wants to bring on regular. Or if they're just a one-time deal.
Where's this happening?
Usually up there in his office. One of his guys will meet you in the locker room after the fight. You gonna kill us! What was I saying? Usually up there in his office. One of his guys will meet you in the locker room after the fight. He'll take you to timing.
All right.
Fighters don't take the front entrance. We go in through the side door.
See, who the fuck's this?
This is Jackknife Johnson.
What's he here for?
Fuck you mean, what he here for? We here to fight, boy.
Gotta search him. No weapons allowed.
Do what you gotta do. Watch where you put your hands, motherfucker.
Save it for the ring, dipshit. Go ahead.
Locker room's down here on the end.
Damn.
Keep that shit just
back. Boys.
Motherfucker needs a doctor.
Just dump him in an alley. Let nature take its course.
You good now. Go on.
How you, Neville?
Where you at, LC?
All right. I gotta go make the arrangements. Give him your name and such. You go on and get changed.
Who you got with you tonight, Elsie?
New guy.
This guy looks tough. My money's staying on the brawler.
I gotta ask you something, Elsie.
What's that?
Do all you niggas love beating the fuck out of each other?
Nah. So what happens if we get caught?
Probably what you think.
For a chance to go home again, it's worth it. No matter what happens, we should go. This is it. You nervous?
Should I be?
Guess that depends on where all this ends. You're gonna head through these doors and they announce your name, then make your way to your corner.
Where are you going?
Oh, I'll meet you there. This part of the show is all about you. They love showing off their fighting niggas.
Through here.
And the jungle fights continue, boys!
The next challenger to face Nick Boom Boom Beaumont comes in at over 6 feet tall, weighing approximately 220 pounds. This is Jackknife Johnson!
Yeah! You love this, don't you?
Keep the piss out of here! Knock his teeth in!
Dead brother here!
compared to the brawler. You gotta keep moving and don't let him get you in the corner.
Stay out of the corner. Got it.
That's it, that's it! Show me the love!
All right, that's it, kid, let's go!
What happens now?
You head on back to the locker room to collect your winnings.
Where are you heading?
Me? I got business to attend to.
You niggas really know how to brawl. My respect, that's for fucking sure.
You must think I'm some kind of goddamn moron coming in here like you did.
I've never been one to shy away from a calculated risk.
Maybe you should have. I'll mix some vegetable oil in. Makes the gasoline thick. Sticky. We just gonna let it soak in a little bit. Work his way into every nook and cranny. That way when I light it, that shit's gonna burn like napalm.
And you... you are gonna hurt like no one's hurt before.
Fuck you.
Guess you ready to die.
You still be conscious as the flames creep up your legs. But as they burn...
The punk's dead! Grab and cover!
We can work something out.
Only thing needs working out of you.
So that's that, then.
Sure looks that way.
You know, Sal wanted me to go to law school. Work for some big company. Maybe run for office. Do something decent with your goddamn life, you understand?
Should've listened to him.
It's in the blood, you know?
Yeah. You are who you are. No point arguing with yourself about it.
Fuck you.
out like this. Not like this!
Don't worry. Lou and Sal will be along shortly.
I'll put you down, fucker! Got him over here! Oh, where that came from!
Come on, you son of-
This is the way you die!
He's over here!
You ticked off, boy!
Enjoy this, boy.
Stay away! up, motherfucker!
With a motherfucker, yo.
Oh, where'd that come from?
He's fucking dropping us! Look at all the blood. No!
I ain't going out like that. Shouldn't have come. Grab him some cover! Follow me. Back me up, boys!
Sal Marcano stole from the Federal Reserve.
I don't recall.
I understand you supplied the heroin Georgia was selling.
Si. Certo.
I never wanted that in my city. Shit like that fucks with people's heads. Makes them crazy. Stupid. Brings down too much heat. Bourbon?
No. I do not drink.
Georgie tell you why I wanted to meet?
He said the nigger killed your brother? That you wanted to discuss a deal between the two of us?
My brother Tommy was a smart kid. He could have been anything. I tried to tell him go to college, even offered to pay for it.
I apologize for your loss.
I'm building a casino across the lake. I had it all worked out, including how I was gonna pay for it. Now it's all a goddamn mess.
You want my money.
Well, I'm gonna need enough to finish the construction. It ain't gonna
I
be cheap.
I want to hear you say it.
Say what?
That you won my money. Say those words. Please.
I want your money.
This is good. Then I will bring you the money, and in exchange, you will let me sell heroin in your city, and you will not interfere in any way.
Sure. Whatever you want. But that's not the only
and
reason.
And you wish me to kill the nigger. I will do that for you as well. I enjoy killing the niggers.
Jesus Christ.
That's where Sammy's used to be. No one wanted to live there, so they paved it over. Every now and then, something knocks the hell out of this country. Rattles it so hard, isn't much left but the foundation. And as painful as it is, we hope that this time, things are gonna be different. And that when it's time to rebuild, we won't just repeat what we've done in the past. And that maybe justice and peace will finally prevail. Justice and peace are hard, ain't it? Sometimes too hard. So we take the easy way.
Hey there, pal. How are you?
South Downs belongs to us. Tommy was smart and set up some solid, low-key rackets there. Should be a smooth transition for us.
You got a plan, a reason you're working things the way you are, and I respect that. After busting my ass on the last district, I came in and took care of half of this one. I see no reason I can't handle the whole thing.
Makes sense you want to stay one step ahead of us. Not give any obvious tales which way you're leaning. But I will say, it's hard on our boys out there on the street, not knowing what's actually theirs and what's not.
Look here, it ain't Scaletta's fault, but he can't handle more than what you've given him. Look at him, he's just a dumb fucking Dago. You're smarter than that lad, which is why I'm certain you'll pass these rackets over to me.
I get it. You gotta consider all your options.
We know the struggle in ways others don't understand.
Remember, you asked me to be...
Who's a good...
Can't go wrong here, brother. As long as you lean my way.
A man earns respect by making hard choices.
Gotta say, this action's perfect for Cassandra.
How about you quit wasting my goddamn time? No one here's got more know-how than yours truly. If you can't see that, then you can go fuck yourself.
Oh, look. Burke's got a fucking complaint. Let's all pretend we shocked.
I'm gonna call this if no one else will.
We'll talk later. Get on out of here.